Pastor, you don't understand. I can't forgive them when the love of God is not within me.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Oh, man.
You don't know what they did to me. You don't know what they said to me. You don't know what happened. I know that we have a heavenly Father.
Yes.
Who forgave you of the young man. Who forgave you things that the people knew and blew their mind wouldn't have been forgiven of. But because of his forgiveness, and if his forgiveness has forgiven you, then you must extend that forgiveness to others and say, I forgive you. And you have to forgive the unforgivable. God will send people into our lives who are messed up, jacked up, tore up, and we got to forgive them and love them and wrap our arms around them and say, listen, I don't care where you've been or what you've done or what hellhole you called out of. I'm going to love you for you.